Mobile marketing specialist InternetQ made good progress in 2013, as it reveals EBITDA rose 36% and adjusted profit after tax went up by 44%. Let's find out more with the company's Vice President of Corporate Relations, Colin Miles. Colin, thanks for joining us.
You're welcome.
Colin, could you take us through what really stood out in your 2013 performance?
Yeah, certainly. We've had a very strong year, 2013, and I think our core business has maintained and grown pretty well at the 37 campaigns we've done for mobile operators. At the same time, we've also hit our target, which was 100 million installations for the Minimob platform. And, of course, we've had two successful M&As.
Colin, where did growth come from geographically? Which markets look promising?
Well, for the first time, I think you can see we have business from Latin America factored into the revenue mix. Of course, Southeast Asia has maintained its growth levels, which have been quite strong. And proportionately, the Middle East and Africa have delivered a substantial contribution.
Let's go back to Latin America. Surely the potential is huge with the World Cup coming up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we're pretty excited about the opportunity. Obviously connected into 11 countries in that continent, and there are a few more which we have our eye on. So as the World Cup is in Brazil and there's going to be a huge amount of activity on mobile devices around that event, I think there's going to be a positive uplift in that market.
Looking at your various businesses, your Akazu music service continued to gain significant market share last year. Can we expect further growth this year?
Yes, in fact, I think we looked at a three-year timeline. It's grown about 80% in that time. And we produced five very solid partnership deals in 2013. And we're actually looking to expand that to 15 in 2014.
Colin, the company made a significant acquisition last year, Atlas. So what's your strategy on that front for 2014?
Yes, I mean, obviously M&A has become an integral part of our growth opportunity, and we look at territories and opportunities and countries where we don't have connections with operators or partners to take us there, and we identify potential partners who can take us into new market areas and new countries, and obviously working with them, they naturally become part of our M&A opportunity.
And how do you see the mobile marketing market developing this year?
Well, we think there's a dramatic shift towards performance-based advertising, and that really is right in the sweet spot for Minimob. And of course, that is a highly measurable way of spending and matching advertising dollars to consumers. And I think that we will see a lot more of the mobile advertising spend and the mobile marketing spend go towards performance-based advertising, which we are now, I think, a specialist in.
Colin, thanks for the update.
You're welcome.
Colin Miles, Vice President of Corporate Relations at InternetQ.